Step 3. Placing trees. Move forward to the next preset view. Switch to the Object tool and activate the Tree 1 entry from the Favorites palette. In the status bar, click and hold down the mouse button to bring up the pop-up list of the gravity feature. From the appearing list, select the Gravitate to Mesh option. This will cause all placed objects to be placed vertically, exactly on the surface of the mesh below them. Place the trees called for by the labels on the floor plan. Place all other trees called for in the next three preset views. Make sure the Gravitate to Mesh button is activated throughout these steps. Activate the View Model in 3D Preset View to see the model complete with environment.